Did you know that it is possible to calculate the amount of water required to produce consumer goods? In fact, this concept, which helps to know the impact of a good in terms of water consumption, is called virtual water. For example, it takes more than 10,000 liters of water to make a pair of jeans, while it takes 3 liters of water to produce a liter of bottled water.